Hi everyone, Matt out here at Fort Worth Nissan. Today we're going to show you how to air up your tires with a smart tire fill alert. First, you want to turn your car on, and as you can see, we have a low tire light on. Second, you want to come out to the tire that is low and start applying air to it. The hazards will start flashing, and then you'll hear one beep whenever you get to the proper PSI. Thank you for watching this week's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section.